Son. There's a gun underneath this table pointed right at you, so I can't really hear what you're saying.
There's a gun.
Shh. I'm just fucking with you, mate.
It's been a long time since Johannesburg.
Yeah. Who the fuck are you?
Really? You don't remember me.
You look like every white homeless man I've ever seen.
Okay. Well, I have something I believe you're looking for. Really? You don't remember me?
I'm sorry, man. I remember Johannesburg, but I don't remember you, all right?
You shot me.
I shoot a
lot
of people.
You shot me twice. How?
Well, you also have a shootable face. I know your black frame glasses. The cheeky fucker who took our briefcase.
Yes. Yes, I am. You know, I've done a lot of personal work since Joburg. I've forgiven. I've moved on. I've learned that with any potential conflict, there's an opportunity for growth, a path to a peaceful outcome.
Interesting.
Who is that?
I have no idea.
How did you know that was there?
Didn't I mention? I've always been lucky.
It was then that I took a long, hard look into the mirror. And you know what? Buddy, I didn't like what I saw. Nope. Nada. Until I did. You know? Between us now sits a wall. But it's an illusion. For within every wall awaits a window. Oh, wait, it's a door.
Real quick, every day is fucking headache with you, innit?
Right. You and your partner.
No, I'm Lemony's Tangerine.
Okay, lemon, like the fruit?
Blessings. What's your plan here?
Here's the plan. I give you back your case, you don't kill me. You give your case to an employer, he doesn't kill you. You're alive, I'm alive, everyone's happy. Win-win, don't you think?
How do you know whoever hired you won't kill you for failing your job? Lose-lose, no happy.
Man, I just want to get off this train and go see a Zen garden and some shit, you know?
I'd like to accept your offer.
Great.
But then you went and killed someone, didn't you?
How did you know?
Wasn't exactly so.
It was an accident. Tragic.
That's
bizarre, even.
Cool story, bro, but I think you had your own plans of getting out of here with that case.
No.
Pinning a body on us, hoping the White Death is so busy cutting off our arms instead of cutting off our fingers. It's like Thomas the Tank Engine always says, simple is better.
The kid show?
Yes, the fucking kid, man. I learned everything about people from Thomas. Everything.
Really?
That's how I can read people like you so well, and you are Diesel.
I am not a Diesel.
You're the dieselest Diesel that
ever
fucking
close.
Diesel that I've ever seen in my life, man. Because Diesel's bluff, they go too far.
Man, I'm trying to get Diesels out of my life, you know?
If there was a gun under this table, yeah? I'd be as dead as that kid over there.
Time or the patience, let alone the interest.
Fucking hell.
Are you following me? Stop! Asshole!
I'll call the conductor.
Eat a bag of dicks, lady. I'm sorry. I'm working on it.